June 9th, the day it was announced that Swamp Thing was cancelled. Whether it was because of budget issues related to taxation, shooting locations, gigantic expenses for little revenue, or because Warner Brothers executives wanted it to be like the CW-DC shows, no one knows for sure. The only thing we know for sure is that Swamp Thing deserved better. Swamp Thing is a DC TV series we need more of. It's artistic, different, fresh, frightening, creepy, emotional, creative, horrifying, and entertaining. One of the best on-screen adaptations of a DC character we have ever had. Yet, it's going to be thrown in the trash and we will keep getting uninspired and badly written series like the CW shows. More of an unnecessarily edgy series that spend more time cursing than actually developing characters. All that while Doom Patrol, Young Justice and Swamp Thing gets cast aside. We need better. We deserve better. Swamp Thing could have been the TV show that changes the game. The story, the cinematography, the direction, the acting. The characterization of an extremely intriguing DC character that could have led to a Justice League Dark spin-off. We could have a series of DC shows focused more on horror than pure superhero extravaganza. We could have had it all. Swamp Thing was the proof that Warner Brothers wasn't all bad. It was the proof that Warner Brothers cared about the DC characters and the DC brand. But it was put down before it could even take off. Cancelled after just one season. The announcement made only after airing one episode. The biggest disrespect for art, for the character, and for the entire DC brand. Because Swamp Thing crashed and burned, and WB did nothing to save it. Because they simply don't care. Everyone who worked on this project deserved to be rewarded for their fantastic work. They deserved better. Swamp Thing deserved better.